So now I'm going to do a review on the You by Kotex clean wear regular flow pads. As you can see, I've already opened this one up. Pretty loud. I'll probably just open another one up. I don't care. It's another green and purple one. I like the designs on them. They're not as bad as that, so I mean, it's all good. So basically, they're really short for a pad, they are. They're probably the shortest pad I've ever seen, but you know, you guys can keep that up to your own discretion. Trying to open up the wound. Which for me is apparently a really complicated thing to do. So when you open up the wings, it's gonna look like this. And it has those little holes right there. You saw my O's Infinity. Or my O's Radiant. Review. It's maybe TMI for you girls, but the truth is because when you're having your flow, your flow won't just sit on top of the pad until it soaks in. It'll go in those little holes and soak in from there. So yeah. They're non-scented. You see the back of them. They have fun prints. I just like, for a pad, I like them. But I don't like pads in general. And they have these little like leak lock barrier thing. I don't know what this is. But it's like, I don't know if you guys can tell, but like, so it has a little bit of pattern on it, right here. It's not the normal cloth material. It's like a, I don't know if you get the changes. It's like this little fuzzy stuff. So yeah, I don't know. And girls always ask me this. I would suppose this is the pad top, the front of the pad. This is the butt of the pad. Okay, this I think is the front of the pad, and little V is the bottom of the pad, I think, but they don't have like curvy infinity. I was buying my open one, but it was right there in the yesterday. Here it is. That was awesome find. Say like, stick your stuff together. Like it says pad front. Which I like. That it says that. Cause like on my eBay Kotex like that. I don't really know what the front of the pad is. I'm guessing because when you open it like this, that this would be the pad front, and the B would be the pad bottom. I honestly don't know. So yeah, overall I like them. They are shorter than the average pad. That bra strap keeps falling.
yeah.
And you guys are all girls, so you guys don't really care about bras. I don't think it has the same little strips of adhesive. She do really like the back of this pad. It's cute and fun. So yeah, that is my review on the new by Kotex Cleanwear regular flow pads. So